Okay, this is a continuation of the guy not being able to fit in, having to go around the block, back up 3, 4, or 5 times, and drive all the way through, and at any moment they'll start throwing pipes. Won't be able to video too much longer because we have our meeting today at 4, but welcome to my neighborhood. I'm gonna go ahead and just upload these. I'm sure I'll be out here in a minute. These are the kind of trucks that can take up to 20-25 minutes to load or unload. But I need to get these online and on YouTube so City Council can take a look at them. Might wait a minute.